We're not gonna get away with this, are we? Hey, Red. We're not gonna get away with this. Come on, pull. There. Together again. Sort of. What a night. You're still in one piece. That's all that matters. Yikes. Found us already. They want you back, I bet. So do I. Born again. Nice. Okay, let's go. Unmarked alley. East of the bay. Think I know where we are. More of these creeps. Look, don't fret, just... Hello, world. Look at all that. We're on the edge of town, 100 blocks away. There's the empty set. Still too close to it. We better get as far from there as possible. Come on. Block party up ahead. Here we go. Get out of here. She awake? Hi. You okay? I see. Sure. She wants to come along. We can use her. She says hello. Her name's Lillian. Hey, end of the plaza. It's you. Not letting us go. I'm so sorry, Red. They took your voice. I couldn't stop them. Well, we took something of theirs. Hey, let's just go. Damn.
You're waiting here to see you.
Trying to trick us? Finally. Oh.
Gross. Okay. Side street due east. Through there.
I think I know a place we could get a ride. This didn't used to be here. Oh, okay. Hey, Mr. Moyle, you in there? It's him, all right, but I can barely hear him. Oh, no. Cut off our escape. Still here. Look at that. Okay, you're in. Good. Just one more block. I want to show you something. Okay, there's a... Wait. Back. Good to go. Get away from it. They're gone, but so is this whole block. Yeah, good call. That's our way out. Okay, E64 on-ramp. 5 blocks down. Take the second right. Do not turn left. And thanks for the lift. Thought we were gonna skip town. We're going back there. You meant these things. They do not have a sense of humor. They will track you down, wipe you out, and take whatever's left of me back to those two-bit camarada pieces of trash. Look, whatever you're thinking, do me a favor. Let me go. poor bike. Just 10 more blocks to the set. They beat us here. To get in. That's a first. This can't be the chair. Back for more? Address of Mr. Nobody. Unplugged. They're saying everyone up and left. Nothing to see here. Out of the channel in record time. 8 blocks off. Almost there. Now. just passing through. What do you see? Get ready to get jumped. Or not. Let's not stick around. Got some kind of cheerleader this time. Now to mop up. Show. Let's have a look downstairs. Gotta be a leader somewhere. Poll's a little out of date. First saw you up on that stage back there, it was like everyone loved you. Everyone except for them. Say something already. Say something, will you? Oh no. She's here. Look who it is. Lost her damn mind. house. Her trace. Hello again, Sybil. Your camarada friends. I want you to tell us where they are. Do you understand? Sybil's trace. Close as the river's gonna take us. Okay, road to high rise should be right around the corner. Heads up.
Laser.
Still a step ahead, but they haven't stopped us. Is that? Sounds like waves. So, don't know what I was expecting, but it wasn't this. Still charging. on turf. Thought there'd be more of them. Now I want to know what's in door number two. We better go. Everything's like we left it. Was hoping it'd be more like before. Think it's full. Something's happened in here. So let me get this straight. Looks like I get to put off selection for a while longer. Let's go. This is new. High-rise is dead ahead, across the canals. Much nicer last time we were here. Get up! Hmm. guess who? Behind us. Hold on, I want to try something.
Hey! Is anyone out there?
I thought so. High rise is due southeast. Next up, terminal's fine still. Hard-hitting pull. Now then, back to the scene. Yikes. They got more friends. Run. Just run. Made it. That was 50 of them back there. Maybe more. Red, have a look out there. Toward high rise. Traverson Hall. The annex building. They're not there anymore. Half the skyline's disappeared. Whatever's after us, it's spreading. The Camerata. They'd rip this whole town apart. To get us. Or to get away. It's that sandbox. Time to dance. Dug in their heels this time. Thank you. Should be able to get him through here. Stop. High rise. Good to be back here. Something's wrong. You lived here.
Huh.
You think anybody else is in here besides me? I've seen no one. But when I look up, it's worth it. Something. How's it going? You still there, Red? West Bracket Towers. You know those white walls been popping up? I kind of miss those. Process. You think maybe there for the heights? My star could always handle yourself just fine. I love you so much, Red. You know that, right? It's true. It's true. It's true. This tower's changed 1,000 times. It's gotta be pretty old. Every time you cast a vote in this town, it gets tallied, sorted. Somewhere here, the spine of the world. Would you look at the time?
everybody go. If I was the size of that thing, I wouldn't hide from anybody.
Hey.
HP.
fast. Why are they even here?
When everything changes, nothing changes.
Yeah, let's check in there. Maintenance. Count of three. They've come forward.
To the people of Cloudbank.
Three.
Now.
tear us apart. Maybe that's all they want. On to the next one. Knew it. Ready for more? No jumping in the lift, okay? All right, let's check across the hall. Gotta find a way to the roof. Guess you should be flattered.
It was nothing personal, you know.
Don't know if I can handle more jumping around. Somewhere in here, there's a file on everyone in town. Safe and secure. Hey, boys. Been a while. Curves around toward the back. Some kind of break room up there. Guess if you're gonna spend hours poring over files or running half across town, eventually you're gonna need a break. Go ahead, it's open. Pretend I'm not here. Just hurry back. Good? Good. We're on the top level. Oldest archives. Photo op.
Why not?
Trying to get in your head. Let's see what we can find up here. Found something. Should be some kind of override. Gotta make room. That one. That's two. Big door downstairs ought to be open now. Looks like Grant has other visitors. But we're not waiting. We'll be right back. Now's our chance. You feel that? Something I've been meaning to tell you. Once this is over, maybe there's still time to skip town. Think about it. Standing offer. Okay. Deep breath. Let's give them our best. Good to go. What? Cowards. Left you a note. Grant went first. Asher followed suit. Didn't want to end up like Sybil. So that's it.
I couldn't stay to meet with you in person. Grant, he couldn't wait any longer.
What are you gonna do now? Hey there, remember me? Guy you killed the other day? Let me be the first to welcome you to your new home. You fake. Wake up, buddy. Got some questions for you. How do we stop this? Fairview. How are we supposed to get all the way over there? Oh. Really? The Camerata. There's one left. Once they lost the transistor, they lost control of the process. Jump for it. We're not gonna fall. Guess I was wrong about that. The Camerata wanted things to change. For good. But not like this. They got greedy. Grant the others. Only one left. He's gotta know something. Out there somewhere in Fairview. We're making good time. But look at this town. Its time is up. Make our way from there. guesses what's in there. I was hoping you'd do that.
Town.
Except for us. Except for us. We don't have to worry like anyone else. And by we,
I guess I just mean you. That's our beautiful bike. Hey, that's not our bike. I said back there about wanting to see you again, face to face. I want you to know I meant it. Deserve some kind of reward. Not to get wiped out like all his bike friends. See you in the country, Mr. Pike. Damn, Red. You go first. Yikes. Spawning season. Red, wait. You go first. Yikes. Spawning season. Watch your step and we walk right out. Bye, ladies. Whew. Here's where we found one of the lucky ones. What? Still not. Check the terminals are going up. Lady we found here. Body's gone, but her trace is with us. This isn't a vote. It's a choice. We can still get through. So good. Almost there. Last member of the Camerata. He'll be expecting us. Look out. Wide open.
Begin. This is Royce Brackett of the Camerata, communicating via proxy. I am calling for a truce. See, I'd very much like for the process to, well, stop doing what it's doing. And my conjecture is you'd very much like that too. Assuming I am right, then come along and we'll sort this out. Maybe we can sort this out.
We'll see about that. Could have sworn I left my body right here.
The transistor. What can it do? What can it really do? Well, it can build a bridge. For example, that's something. People want a bridge to Fairview, sure.
This better work.
It's settled. Have a beautiful new bridge. It's good for more than good bridges, of course.
Wow.
Make just about anything happen.
You asked for it. You got it.
To Fairview.
Let's go meet Royce.
The process can't be stopped. Can't be stopped. However, process could be impelled to simply go away. Take its business elsewhere. And we'll be well enough alone. As for the town, we'll have
damn red.
A blank canvas. And as for the transistor, we'll have ourselves a brush.
All of Cloudbeck's gonna wind up like this. Where are we supposed to? Oh.
Trying times. Very trying times these days. Graham, the others, they've gone ahead without me now, haven't they? Just you and me now, isn't it? You and me and the transistor.
I got nothing.
We had a saying, which goes, when everything changes, nothing changes. You see, when everything changes, nothing changes. But all this isn't what we had in mind.
To Fairview.
It's just doing a job. Doing its job. Though I much preferred it when the process did mine. But our old friend Grant, I mean, I let him borrow it. And he, well, anyway, here we are.
Go for it.
We knew we'd have our detractors.
Thank you.
what we were doing was wrong.
More.
There's these traces inside the transistor. Everyday people once upon a time, but now, well, not quite themselves. And they're trapped. No walls in there, mind you, it's just they're on their own. Listen close enough and maybe you can hear them. Some of them, I mean. The ones you know.
Just a bit farther.
Is history, but that's not quite the case. almost here. Almost here. Inside my studio. Quite unarmed, as you can see. And it's safe in here, relatively.
Safe. Yeah, at least for now.
Here's the thing. Now, if the transistor doesn't go back in its cradle, then why, you and I both, but we just won't be anything anymore in a little while. You, me, and the rest of this town. So, please, don't let my work go to waste. I'm being reasonable.
Now, full disclosure here, which is...
This is it, then. You know what you have to do. I love you. You know that, right? It's time. Bye for now. But I will see you again. I will see you again.
Good news. Well, the process, I think we got it. Contained it. So, the town is going to be all right. It's just, well, someone's going to have to rebuild. But we flew a little close to the flame there, so now we're here, not there. We're stuck. And unfortunately, the only way back that I'm aware of is, well, unpleasant.
Let's get this over with, so.
Thank you.
gets to go first. How about me?
Please don't be gone, please. Don't.
We got away. Red, we got away. Now you're here. And me. That's it. Look at this. This whole town. I guess it's yours now. A blank canvas. And you still have the brush. Better you than the Camerata.
Thank you.